how did you like the inauguration ceremony?
Fantastic. Like I mentioned, Abhi, you know, I haven't seen this kind of energy in my life, even in my own college, you know. So these guys are bloody good.
And what do you miss the most about being a college student?
I miss my gang, actually. We used to have a great time. There were like 55, 60 of us doing our dramatics and our madness in college. So I really miss all of them. How I wish I could get back at least a day or two to be with all of them and do that madness all over again.
Definitely. And how has Megahertz been this year? Like, did you like it being here? Did you enjoy yourself?
I loved being here. You know, like I said, it always feels good to be a part of this kind of positive energy. There's so many new ideas that they come up with. Hum kabhi kabhi thode stale ho jate, but you know, when you attend festivals like these, it's the new energy that you take back with you. So they're very, very good, and I wish them all the luck.
Every year, students are performing very well. They are enhancing their skills as well as they are showing their creativity. And with new ideas, they are creating a miracle. This entire festival helps students to find out their nerves, that in which field they are good with, whether it is anchoring or backstage or designing or PR. There are different fields. So basically, they are getting experience of event management in total when they arrange this kind of fest.
It is quite good because, honestly speaking, the world is currently at war. Everyone is segregated and there's so much of discrimination. So they found a nice subtle way of letting us know as to what's happening around the world. The ambience is amazing, but more than that is the vibe the festival gives out, which attracts us back here again. So that's about it. We are participating in a couple of events. Currently we have debate, followed that by that we have around another 4 to 5 events to go.